They were 9 for 17 on third last week and had a lot of third and short thanks to that running game. Goff with good protection. Cooper Kupp, the third down guru, with the catch, and it's first and goal Rams down to the 9-yard line.
Watch, we're going to have a receiver kind of throw a half pick right here, and Cooper Kupp is going to find that little seam. You see that? There's a little bit confusion by the Eagles, and Nathan Gary got lost a little bit. You have to find that inside receiver, and Goff, when his feet are right, Kevin, he is on.
Third down and three. Goff on the roll once more, and there's Cooper Kupp on the sideline for another first down. That's 40 catches.
Going up against Darius Slay, who's their best cover guy, and you can see the adjustment Coach Schwartz made. He went to man-to-man on third and short for Cooper Kupp.
Now Goff on first down, finds Kupp over the middle. A lot of room to roam for Kupp as he's upended at the 26-yard line by Marcus Epps.
Back with the bootleg looking as they're going hurry up, and you hit the tight end just sitting right down inside, or an H-back.
Henderson, the lone setback. With Kupp in motion, it's Kupp who gets the carry. On the sweep with blockers. Cooper Kupp, nice move. And Kupp out of bounds at the Eagle 29-yard line.
So the problem that the Eagles are having, because they're playing man, their eyes are on their coverage, as it should be. But if you lose contain and you get to the second level like they are,
your 6'6", 308 was not the size of David Edwards when he was a quarterback. Goff over the middle, finds Cooper Kupp, breaks a tackle, and Kupp hanging onto the football for dear life.
Create traffic, and Mikel Roby Coleman gets caught up a little bit, allows that separation.
And now third and six at the 45. Kupp with the pluck and a first down. As we go back to Los Angeles and Carissa Thompson.
It's embarrassing. Thanks for bringing it up.
Yeah, sorry about that. Third and one, the handoff to Kupp, and smart play by Cooper Kupp.